Hey, what's going on YouTube? Here's another YouTube video. Today I'll be doing a video on Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. Xavier. Hush. You guys might not be able to hear my friend in the chat or anything, but who cares? It's all about me in this video. So yeah, let's get on to it. And Xavier, you hush. They don't like you. Xavier, do you have a YouTube channel? Yes. You do, but you have to have at least 200,000 subscribers to do it as a job. But yeah, do you have your bubblegum set, Xavier? Okay, let's get it. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this content. I know I haven't been posting up much lately. It's been just me hanging out since the past winter break, and I'll be going to school next Thursday. So, yeah, I will have a whole entire week until school is back up, and yeah, so we can just be making videos a lot, and we can just be having fun, doing a lot of videos, just screwing around, Skyrim, Black Ops 3, Infinite Warfare. Xavier, hush, I'm trying to do this. And yeah, guys, I just hope you enjoy this content, and I just want you guys to know that I thank you so much for what you've done for me. And my cousin is in the game. His name is X-Ray Ghostface. You guys should know who he is. He's been on a YouTube video before. It has been him getting trolled by one of my by a famous YouTuber. I don't really like him anymore because he trolled my cousin. So yeah. Get the RK5, homie. You're unwatching your window, so I'm gonna rebuild it. So yeah, guys, if you like more screw you, Xavier. So guys, if you like more content like this, just tell me what you want to see in the comment section down below. If you want to see more of this, or if you want to see more Skyrim videos, I'll be trying to make more of those. And the reason why I couldn't put my audio in that other Skyrim video was because my audio file got corrupted, and it just wouldn't let me do what I needed to. So... watch your windows, I'll watch mine. Nice. Open up this door, Xavier, I'll open up the next one. Level 9, baby. Prestige 1. Oh, sorry, that's your window, sorry. Your butthole. Yeah, guys, hopefully you can hear my cousin's audio. If not, I will have to record with something else other than Audacity. And, yeah. You would have to use Skype for you guys to hear my audio better. Kaboom. I got the Kuda Matata.
I had to. And you can tell all your friends, yes, that was a girl.
That was a girl, guys.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to.
And that was my aunt. She just burped inside of the mic.
Thank you.
touch me, touch death. There we go, there we go, there we go. Push up, get the arc, and get the Kuna Matata. It's not Kuna Matata, it's Kuna Matata. The Kuna Matata. Sorry, Xavier, if you're lagging. For some reason, whenever I record, you lag. You don't care about it? What? It's Weston Morton. But I changed it to Weston Does Gaming, but you can only look up the videos on Weston Morton. Oh, darn it, Xavier. Insta chill in your city. I am your lord and master. You train, I kill. There we go, now you're not lagging. Dang, homie. You went down hard.
Turning into a damn meat maggot, am I?
You're stuck in an infinite loop, Dempsey. Well, let's find Jug. Let's find Jugger boobies. Stop screaming like a girl. Up where? Yep, it's up here, mate.
Dempsey, my simple-minded American. You simply wouldn't understand.
I can't get the $100. You found some bed? Nice. Okay, teleporter 3. Okay, you watch left, I watch right. But I need points as well. I just got Jug. I'm messing with you. You can get the points. I'm putting them on my archive. Sinks the headings.
Strange. Dempsey, you really going to have to narrow it down. Why must I give you my money?
Kick him and then run away. Oh my god, Xavier. What type of family are you living with? They can't hear your audio anyway. I'm checking at the audio meter. It doesn't show you whenever you speak. I love you too, Xavier. You spin my head right round, like a record, baby, right round. Oh wait, no, I don't need to get copyright anymore. I'll screw you, Xavier. Oh, Xavier, we gotta get some other stuff. I'll get, Kayan. He got Jug as well. Because you have 4 downs, no 3. Please let it be a nuke. Nope, it's Carpenter. They're all coming for me, my friends. Stay away. Stay away. Oh, look, I have 30 bullets in my gun and 115 ammo. Nice. I'm going to go and get sped. Nice, nice, nice. I'm coming for it. Oh my god, Xavier, you did not tell me there were this many zombies. I could have just gone down, my friend. I rack up points with the Kuda Matata, you know that, right? Kuda Matata is bae.
Need some more ammo.
Wait, I think this round is gonna be dog round, so don't get ammo. Just follow me. Oh, I did not mean to shoot. I'm saving up enough money so we can get all the teleporters, you know that, right? Come on, I can go over there as fast as I can. Is it in there? Is it in there to the left, or is it on the bottom floor? You butthole. I get boxed first now because you just made me waste all my money. Why you be a boot? Watch my back. Brecci, I got the broccoli. Broccoli. He got the Man of War, boys. He got the Man of War. I need double tap with this gun. Oh, double tap's right here. Nice. Nice find, Weston. Nice find. No, I don't hear any cracking noises. Such a refreshing beverage. Guess what? I just shot you in your face. How do you feel? Like I'm ever going to go down, Xavier, unless if you go down. Yeah, that's true.
Ah, dear Dempsey. Is your memory loss perhaps due to your prolonged exposure to element 115?
Dog ground.
Or are you just one of the stupid Dempseys?
Follow me.
Fetch me their soul.
Okay, you stay up there, you stay up there. I'm gonna go and hit the teleporter. Do not touch me, do not touch me, do not touch me. You're welcome, my friend, you're welcome. I eat dog. Is that racist? I might need to cut that out. Eh, I'm too lazy, I'm not gonna cut it out. I didn't say, what, do you think I'm racist because I said that I'm Asian? No, I did not say I'm Asian. I just said I eat dog. Did I say any race that pertains to that? No, I did not. Canaries, what are canaries? It's a type of race in India. I watch stairs. You watch that window, homie. We gotta keep one zombie so we can open up pack. You stay up there. I'm gonna go and open up the, other door too. Spad, and you should save up for Spad. I'm hitting up the last teleporter. No, you don't. The round ended. I love you. I love you too. Nothing spawned, wow. I almost went down, I'm fully red. One hit, then I'm dead. Nice. Cover me, I'm gonna hit a pack. I hit pack. Follow me, we're gonna go and get your speed. Arms grace.
I must be careful. My teeth are brittle.
Man of War is OP, so you don't need hardly anything for it. I'll watch down here, okay, mate? Actually, you know what? Fall back into that area. Fall back into this area. Oh my god, I'm out of ammo on my Brachy. I only have 7 bullets left. Nope. Of course, that's what I always pack a punch first, you remember? CUDA's always second whenever I want to pack a punch my CUDA. I better start looking for some lead. You always know I pack a punch my CUDA first. I mean, my CUDA Pintado second. Follow me fast, we're going. Get the max ammo. Come on. No, we don't.
Yes. Perhaps now I can ensure the release of the beacon. Maxis
What if you get a power up every time whenever you pack a punch a gun? Oh wait, I thought the Brecci pact is auto, but no, that's the haymaker. I forgot. I'm forgetting my guns, homie. I'm forgetting my guns. I like how I got the Brecci twice because last game I had the Brecci. First time I hit the box, but I didn't record that. Oh yeah, I forgot zombies. I'm checking my recording. I like how he says, "Are we still keeping score?" Even though I got the "Who's keeping score?" Gobble gum. Can't talk today. Yeah, 4,000 exact. Need to pack a punch the ammo. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I'm covering you. Back punch that mano. Yep, it's good. Dog ground. I like how you're one barring. Or two barring every time whenever you do stuff. Dead armada. I would laugh if it was dead trauma. Dead Samantha. Cover me, I'm gonna pack and punch my gun twice. Yeah, you can repack. I'm repacking a gun. I got dead wire and then I got blast furnace. Come on. Yeah, come on, let's go. Yeah, 2,500 double pack. I like how I didn't get that ammo whenever you kill that last zombie. Yeah, the last zombie dog, whatever you want to call it. Now I only have 120 bullets in my my KN-44. Oh my god, I love Blast Furnace. I got Dead Wire, because Dead Wire, it's like Dead Wire is like the Wonder Bomb. Dead Wire is like the Vondervoff DG2. We're gonna get to round 22 and then we're gonna stop. No, round 25. Actually, let's stop at round 20 and kill ourselves at round 20. But then that'd be way too long of a video. I'm gonna ammo for my KN-44. How do you like getting shot? Smack the booty. 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 Guess what? You're not getting in here. I'm messing with you. Yeah, come on. No, come on. Yeah, you can repack it again. You can repack it how many times ever you want.
Mystery candy. How interesting.
Yeah, you just need 2,550. Guess what? Love Hakwar. I like how we hardly got any points from that. I do what I want when I want. Everybody knows because I'm a nut. I don't even know what I said. It makes a big fire. You want to see? Let me show you. I'm getting that. That's what Blast Furnace does. Did you get a double tap? Double tap is good with the Man of War. No, you aren't. Why were you even saying you're out of ammo, man? I don't know why you're saying that. Like, you're never out of ammo whenever you're with me. Like, I give you unlimited ammo. Follow me fast. Double tap. Double tap. I already have double tap. Yeah.
I like the beer part.
You thirsty, partner? You are, because you're thirsty for that. D. I think this is gonna be a successful video. Oh yeah, forgot. Bowie knife in your city. This is better be sharp. I'm almost level 10. 412 XP and then I'm level 10. Prestige 1. Man, guys, if you want more content like this, just tell me in the comment section down below if you want more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies with me, my cousin, or if you want Infinite Warfare Zombies, because I really like doing those types of videos on Infinite Warfare. I'm really good at Infinite Warfare than on this. My KD on Infinite Warfare is 1.083, I believe. I'm Prestige 1, level 10. Watch your left. I have to leave. I'm almost dead. Round 20, we're ending it. Yes. Every time, whenever you get an insta, you're using your Kuda Matata. Move out of the way, big fat butt. I like big butts and I cannot lie. No. No. Because. Just listen. Undead man walking. He slows all the zombies down for 4 minutes. Die, spawn of Fluffy. Watch out, bro. I'm not taking it if you're ready or not. I'll just get the max ammo whenever I need it. Round 20, bro. No, don't repack. We'll do it at the end of this round. If you go down, I'm gonna go down as well. So it'll be a fast video. Don't use a pack punch gun. I have undead mount. I have undead man walking. Let's go and pack a punch your gun. Repack. Of course they're so slow. Pack a punch your Kuda Matata. Oh yeah, repack then.
No, you kinda hopeful that this Richtofen's gonna turn out better than the last one.
Lol. No, you only have one perk on it now. Only one perk can be loud on it at a time. El Boro! Deadwire, I believe it's all random, but after Deadwire for me, it's always turned. It makes a zombie go nice guy on you. They can kill the zombies. Let me get enough points so I can pack a punch my Kuda Matata. I just got El Burro. Yeah, I have Blast Furnace and I have Deadwire on my Stutter Screech. Let me kill him. I need ammo. I need to get some points so I can pack a punch my Kuda Matata. They're running again. Thank you, I love you. Thank good heavens, Spleen. Crocutta. Come down here now. Crocutta. I got Crocutta. I got the Crocutta. Done a screech. Aim on the Kuda. Pack a punch is bad because of all the recoil. Deadwire is good. No. It's all random. Suffering ends now. Bro, you think you're gonna kick all their butts? I can. I have 3 pack-a-punched weapons. So if I go out of ammo on 2 of them, I still have a backup.
Body parts flying, zombies dying. Just another day in the life.
You just go down.
It's got a lot of flavor.
Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.